I'm Perry.
I'm Jack.
And welcome to another episode of Jack and Perry Play Magic the Gathering. We might actually complete this game. Woohoo! Because the expansion's not that long.
Oh, yeah, you're not even there yet, are you?
No. Too much mana. Enough creatures.
No mana.
No mana. If I would have kept that first hand, it would have been okay, but I would have been taking damage for a couple turns. I don't like taking damage.
Why not?
I just don't like it. It's not awesome. Jesus Christ, are we really gonna be doing this? We'll just think it's mana shuffling our deck now.
Yeah, that's what it's doing.
You know what? I'm going to keep this hand because I can put these guys out.
Give you some.
Yeah. Because I think this is either a zombie deck or a vampire deck. Oh fuck yeah, I could put all three of them out and then just start gaining the babies like they're fucking going out of style. I just can't miss a land drop. Sacrifice, return another target creature card from your graveyard to your hand. Shouldn't attack me this round. I hope. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not gonna block that. I got a bad feeling. To get all three of these out and then drop a shock on them.
Right. Nice. This way, then you get three.
Yep, three babies. One. I'll take the two. Ooh. Shit. Just block them with babies, I guess. Burn that off the field real quick and eat the three life.
Right.
Yeah, that's dying. Next round. Well, don't worry, I got it.
Motherfucker.
Those bitches are dying, dude. Get them the fuck off my field. Put another one out. I fucking dare you. Put out another fucking big baddie. Oh, dick. He's on us.
Get a billion one ones and go in and swing.
That's all right. That's gonna die this round. It's gonna die this round. You know what? Fuck it. Oh, I'm gonna swing. If I don't swing, I'm fucked, dude. Not doing that shit again.
GG.
Yeah. That could have been a hell of a scene, dude.
Yeah.
If I wasn't burning those fuckers off the fucking field early like that.
Now that you have defeated Omnixilus, remove the Hedron that has dampened his power. It is an ancient object made with powerful magic. You'll have to defeat Garrick first, and then bind the Hedron into him. Its magic will do the rest. Be careful. Garrick already knows you're up to something. He'll be closing in on you fast. When you've recovered your strength, bring the Hedron to me, and we can face him together.
Too late.
Sup? It's just like, sup, dude? Fucking ready for this, dude.
Because he trolls the shit out of you.
Oh, I'm just gonna burn everything off his fucking field, dude. I have a Garak deck. I know what he has, dude. I have the exact deck he has. decks are slow as fuck. But once they get rolling, though.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, and here's the other difference, is I have the actual planeswalker in my deck, too. That's another aspect of this game that they don't have right now. You upkeep, draw a card if you control a creature with the greatest power or tie. That's cool. I wonder if I should start burning him directly or.
Well, the Skullcrack is.
Yeah, no. That enchantment's going bye bye. Next round, dude.
He's only got one tree right now, so if he's got any green in his hand that he's gonna try and play, he's screwed for the moment.
Yep. I might just start hitting him directly.
You might have to.
Because that's 3, 6. I'll start doing that. Because I cannot let him get rolling. Plus, he has to discard now.
Yep, that green tree getting sacked really kicked him in the teeth.
Ooh. He's pissed. And that means he's not drawing extra cards anymore because I have the greatest power on the field. Yeah, I mana fucked him.
Mm-hmm. Yep, that card was cool, dude. Right at that moment.
Pack leader. Taking 4 damage to the face, motherfucker. Oh shit.
It's only one tree. Everything's needed 2 so far. Oh no. Finally got some.
And that's fucking game.
Yep.
Holy shit, dude. Oh. No achievement for beating him without taking damage. Victory.
You want to pause it and start another episode for this one?
Yeah, why not? I'm Perry.
I'm Jack.
And we'll see you in the next episode. Hopefully I don't get my ass rocked.